Sixth problem.
Evaluate integral dx by x plus 1 into x plus 2. Now, I equals to integral 1 by x plus 1 into x plus 2 dx. Consider 1 by x plus 1 into x plus 2 is equal to a by x plus 1 plus b by x plus 2. Multiply x plus 1 into x plus 2 on both sides. We get a into x plus 2 plus b into x plus 1 is equal to 1. Put x is equal to minus 1. So, if you get a equals to 1, if you put x is equal to minus 2, so we get minus b equals to minus 1. So, b equals to minus 1. Therefore, 1 by x plus 1 into x plus 2 equal to 1 by x plus 1 minus 1 by x plus 2. So, these are the partial fractions. Next, integral of this one. So, I is equal to integral of 1 by x plus 1 dx minus integral of 1 by x plus 2 dx. This is log mod x plus 1 minus log mod x plus 2. Further also we can simplify using the logarithmic formula, log a minus log b is equal to log of a by b. So, this is log mod x plus 1 by x plus 2 plus constant of integration. Seventh problem. Integral 1 by e power x minus 1 dx. So, this has to be evaluated. Okay, let us evaluate. I is equal to integral 1 by e power x minus 1 dx. So, this problem can be done in two ways. One is e power x is replaced by 1 by e power minus x. So, 1 minus e power minus x comes up, e power minus x by 1 minus e power minus x, f dash x by f of x. So, that is log mod 1 minus e power minus x plus c. That problem already we have encountered, we have done this problem. But using partial fractions also we can do it. So, in order to apply the partial fractions method here, just little bit of manipulation has to be done here. Multiply both numerator and denominator with e power x. Let us do it. So, this can be written e power x by e power x into e power x minus 1 dx. Now, let us suppose e power x is equal to t. Differentiate both sides with respect to x. So, we get e power x dx is equal to dt. See, this e power x into dx is replaced by this dt. So, now, this can be written integral 1 by t into t minus 1. This is replaced by dt. Now, partial fractions of 1 by t into t minus 1 we have to find out. Now, 1 by t into t minus 1 is equal to a by t plus b by t minus 1. multiply both sides with t into t minus 1. What do you get? Let us see. A into t minus 1 plus bt is equal to 1. Put t is equal to 0. We get minus a is equal to 1, a equals to minus 1. Put t is equal to 1. So, we get b is equal to 1. Now, partial fractions, let us write. 1 by t into t minus 1 partial fractions. A is negative, so first b value write down. 1 by t minus 1 minus 1 by t. These are the partial fractions. Let us integrate it. So, I is equal to integral of this one. 1 by t minus 1 dt minus 1 by t dt. This is log mod t minus 1 minus log mod t. So, what is t? T stands for e power x. Since t is equal to e power x, t is equal to e power x. So, this is log mod e power x minus 1 log mod e power x. So, this is x log e, log e is 1. So, we can write log mod e power x minus 1 minus x plus constant of integration. 8th problem, evaluate integral of 1 by 1 minus x into 4 plus x square dx. Okay, solution. I is equal to integral 1 by 1 minus x into x square plus 4 dx. Let us find out partial fractions of this one. Consider 1 by 1 minus x into x square plus 4 is equal to a by 1 minus x plus bx plus c by x square plus 4. Multiply both sides with 1 minus x into x square plus 4. So, a into x square plus 4 plus bx plus c into 1 minus x is equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1. If you put x is equal to 1, this becomes 0. So, 1 plus 4, 5. 5a equals to 1. A equals to 1 by 5. A equal to 1 by 5. Now, equating x square coefficients. X square coefficients. See, here a bx into minus x minus bx into minus b. So, a minus b equal to 0. So, b equals to a. What is a? 1 by 5. So, b is also 1 by 5. So, now this time constant terms. So, that means constant terms means a into 4a, c into 1, 4a plus c, equating constant terms. Equals to 1. A is 1 by 5. 4 by 5 plus C is equal to 1. C equals to 1 minus 4 by 5. C is also 1 by 5. Now, partial fractions we can write. Therefore, 1 by 1 minus x into x square plus 4 is equal to 1 by 5 1 minus x. Now, 1 by 5 x plus 1 by 5 by x square plus 4, these are the partial fractions. Now, we have to integrate it. I is equal to 1 by 5 common, overall also we can take out common, integral 1 by 1 minus x dx plus this is x plus 1 by x square plus 4 dx. Now, 1 by 5, this is log mod 1 minus x. We have to separate it again, plus integral x by x square plus 4 dx plus integral 1 by x square plus 4 dx. For this one, multiply by 2, divide by 2. 1 by 5 log mod 1 minus x plus 1 by 2 integral 2x by x square plus 4 dx. This is standard integral 1 by 2 square plus x square dx. Now, this is f dash x by f of x 1 by 5 log mod 1 minus x plus half log mod x square plus 4. This is 1 by a, 1 by 2, tan inverse x by 2 plus constant of integration.